There's an absolutely beautiful line that Dame Maggie has at the very start of this film where she talks about our world is made up of stories, not atoms. I'm curious, as a writer, director and performer, what it means for you to be a storyteller and why you think it does matter so vitally in our lives.
I mean, we all know that people have been telling stories since, you know, they were sat around campfires in sort of primitive times. And that is the way I think we understand each other. It's the way we communicate with each other. It's the way we bond with other people. Every good dinner party is about people sharing stories. Making new friends is about sharing stories and common experiences. And so storytelling to me is just so vital. Someone was asking me just now, what was one of your happiest memories? And I remember it was getting a Lego airport set. And I built this Lego airport and I created stories with the characters. I was only young, but I gave them little names and they had adventures. And one time the plane got hijacked. Another time there was a major industrial dispute at the Lego airport, and it was all about creating stories, and I've always wanted to do it, and I've always loved it, and I'm sort of pleased that that's what they pay me to do.